In this video, we have an introduction to the Fedora Point. Fedora Point is a server-side application that exposes metadata to the internet following the FAIR principles. The Fedora Point has three main goals: to allow owners, creators, or publishers to expose the metadata of their digital objects in a way that follows the FAIR principles, to allow consumers or users to discover information about digital objects they are interested in, to support interactions with both humans and software agents. The metadata content of the Fedora Point can be accessed by internet applications and is presented as RDF to facilitate machine actionability. The Fedora Point can be used in two ways: as a standalone application or by extending existing or future applications with the Fedora Point behavior. For the option of use it as a standalone application, you can deploy your reference implementation or use the Fedora Point specifications to implement your own. If you want to add the behavior of the Fedora Point in your application, you can use the specifications as a guideline of what needs to be implemented. The documentation of the reference implementation and the Fedora Point specifications can be found at fedorapoint.org. The reference implementation of the Fedora Point is composed of four main components: the Fedora Point server itself, which has a REST API, a triple store to store the metadata content, a MongoDB instance to store housekeeping data such as access control information, and a web-based client application that allows end users to navigate through the metadata content of the Fedora Point, administrators to enter and edit the metadata content, and manage the registered users.